If you showed up saying you're like, I want to, but I told her I'd be here, so I'm just gonna, just do what you can. I'm gonna try to show you modifications for everything we do today, okay? So we're standing the whole time. There's no floor work today. It's four rounds through. We're gonna do a buy-in. We're gonna do 18 minutes of intervals and a buy-out, and you'll be done for the day. So it is challenging, but you can take it up or you can take it down, okay? So we're gonna have a good time. Hey y'all, I missed some of your comments, but I'm so glad you're here. If you woke up and you're like, I don't really want to, that's all right. That's all right. Look, I'm using my In It With You cup. You can buy these on the store. Did you know that? I'm using my cup because we're in it together, right? We're in it together. I don't want to, but we're going to go for it. We're going to go for it. So last sip of coffee. All right, let's warm up together and then we'll jump right in. While I move you today, I'm going to be reading to you a post that I saw on a site called Clearly Stated. My friend Stacy Mills shared it. That's how I saw it. But it was so good. So I'm going to share that with you today while we're moving. I don't know who the original author is, unfortunately. But I'm going to talk you through it. Each one is a different statement. The first one says, I am wired with purpose and the capability to do it. My confidence comes from Jesus. And I would say my confidence is in Jesus today. The next one's, I'm set apart to make a difference, fully embracing my gifts. My calling comes from Jesus. And I've got a bunch of those. I'm just going to read you while we move today. It's going to be good. All right. Enough of that. You ready? You ready? All right. I got my mat so I won't make so much noise today with my kids sleeping. Let's just step back. You can come off the beat here. Come off the beat. So we're just going to get moving. Everything might feel a little bit stiff and achy today. Today is my fresh start day. I just had a friend message me and say, how can I pray for you today? And I said, today's my fresh start day. I need some prayer. And that means enough's enough. I've been running in disobedience in a certain area pertaining to food. It's got to stop today. I know better. The Lord showed me better. Today's a fresh start day. So maybe for you, you find yourself in that place too. We're going to start over. Allow the Lord to remind us what He's shown us is better, right? All right, I'm just going to take those arms and do some big circles forward. I've got my feet still moving, but you can stop your feet if you want to. I'll leave that up to you. Now circle in the other direction. You never stop working. You can sing if you want. Take feet wide. Go a little bit lower. You never stop working. Hard for you, hard to do that. Take that reach across while you're there. Just reach across. So go low in those legs if you're ready. If not, you can stay high. Reach overhead. If you were with Marcus and I on Saturday, we both were really, really sore, so you may still be today. Three, two, let's face this side. Just give you some circles here. Open all the way back and pull that open up through the chest. Three, two, one, other side. Big circles, open through the shoulder all the way through the chest. Stay facing that side. Let's just reach and pull. Reach, pull. So back of that calf, put that heel down. Three, two, one. Reach to the other side. Push that hip down. You got it. All right, just some high knee marches to the front. Just pull down. Yep, if you want a little bit more, add some rotation. Good job. Warm up's the part we like to skip, right? Take those hips, just open them real wide. Come off the beat. So just warm up, open up those hips.
You're working, even when I don't feel it, you're working.
Sometimes I'm talking to encourage y'all. Most of the time, I'm also talking because I need to be encouraged too. Go back to a little jog right here. So you'll hear me talking myself into it today too. Good job. Here's the next one. Y'all keep jogging. I loved and affirmed no matter my mistakes. My significance comes from Jesus. I love that. I'm struggling with that lately. I'm learning. Hamstring curls. Good job. Stay with me. I want to make sure you're warmed up today so we don't have any injuries. Your heart rate stays okay. Three, two, just real nice and easy. Straight leg kicks. more of these coming. Y'all stay with the jog, okay? Stay right here or march. Either one's good. I want to talk you through our workout. You keep jogging. I'm going to turn on a timer. Your buy-in today. You pick any cardio movement you want to for 45 seconds. So anything you want, but I need it to be all out effort. So we're all going to be doing different moves to start with. 45 seconds. We'll rest for 15, and then we're going straight into the workout. So we'll flip-flop between cardio and strength. So grab weights if you've got them, but get ready. Pick your move, any move you want, 45 seconds, all out effort. Are you ready? Some of you just said no. That's okay. That's okay. Find what you want to do. Pick your move, and I'll turn our timer on. Now we're going for it. We got this. We got this. Made for hard things. Here's your next statement. I have a bright future. My feet are in spacious places. My hope comes from Jesus. My hope comes from Jesus. It's not based on my circumstances, and I'm grateful. All right, we got 45 seconds. You ready? It helped if I push the right button. 45 seconds. That's a long time. Ready? Get set. Here we go. Here we go. Any move you want. Any move you want. Come on. This is your longest interval today. All the others are going to be 30. Come on. However you're moving, can you commit to that movement right now? You're 15 seconds in.
Start. Momentum. Let's step. You can be here the whole time. It's good. It's good. 7 seconds. Woo! Come on. 3, 2, 1. You rest. 3, 4. Here's your next move. L raise. Upright row. Other direction. L raise. If that's too much, stick with the upright row the whole time. Ready? Set. Here we go. The L raise is hard, especially if you're lifting heavy today. So L raise, upright row. If the L raise is too much to complete with good form, stay with the upright row. Put some shoulder burn today, girls. And guys, maybe if you're here. 7 seconds. Come on. I stand in victory in every battle because he fights for me. Rest. I'll show you your next move. Option, okay? Option. I'm in a plank. I snap my feet. Pause. Back down. Snap your feet. If that's too much, all right, everybody ready to go? If you need a modification, walk, walk, step. Walk, walk. If that's too much, stay standing. Tap a foot back. For the rest of you, let's go. Let's go. Stay low. Pause, right back to it. Come on, 10 seconds, yes you can. Yes you can, yes you can, go. Go, 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 4, 3, 2, rest. Hey, here's the good news. That was one round, we've only got 3 more. We can do that. Move number 1, side pull, back to the other leg. Other leg. We started in 4, 3, 2, 1. Pull, pull, jack, jack, same side. If you need more, air jack. If you need less, you tap, right? Come on, you got it. Goal is to get heart rate up. Lines up, if not, add more, please. Come on, 8 seconds, I'm gonna stay here. 5, 3, 2, 1. Get ready for those reverse rows. Rest, get ready. This time, we're gonna row, rotate your grip. Tricep kickback. Row, rotate, kickback. Here we go. So grip, rotate, arms kick straight back. So pull, turn, extend, turn. Pull. Now, I need you to set your gaze 45 degrees ahead of you on the floor. So don't look at me. 45 degrees ahead of you. 10 seconds. Come on. 3, 2, 1. Good job. Stop and rest. Your next move is a 3 and a cross. But watch, ask me if I'm done working out. No, I am not. We got 5, 4. I love this move. 3, 2, 1, go. Here's the thing, girls. You're already in it now. So stop holding back. Stop listing reasons of why you're ready to quit, or you can't, or you're too old, or you're too big, or you're too slow, or you're too broken. Because there's no one too far gone that the Lord can't redeem, whatever your circumstances look like today. So I'm just asking you to move. 3, 2, 1, you rest. Next move, snatch. Snatch from the ground. For those who want more, you can add a squat jump in between. I'll show it to you. We're starting in 3, 2, 1. Here's your option to take it up. Up. Then you put your weight again. And you squat jump. If that's too much, you're right here. Pass the weight. 15 seconds. Come on, this is an explosive move. It's a power move. So I need you to explode up out of those legs. Come on. You're at 6. You're at 5, 4, 3, 2. All right, you rest. L raise, upright row. If that's too much, upright row the whole time. Shoulders are a tiny little group. You don't want to overstress into injury. 3, 2, 1, L raise, upright row. here, check your form. Is your core engaged? Is your core engaged? Are your shoulders back? Is your chest lifted? Ladies, could you lift your pelvic floor here? Pull those shoulders out of your ears. Keep going. 5, 4, 3, 2, you rest. Last move. It's that catcher squat, remember? So plank, snap your feet in. If you can't get down to the ground, you're right here. If you can, I need some energy from you. In 4, 3, 2, 1, here we go. So your plank, snap the feet under, hold, right back down. Up, that's too much. March it, or stay here the whole time. Tension on the legs. You pick, 15 seconds. Come on. One, you rest. That's two. Two down. Two to go. I love seeing y'all's names come on here. Hey. Hey, hey. All right, one for round three. Round three. Knee pull. Two jacks. Take a turn to your jack if you want. Here we go. Same side. Same side. Hup. Hup. You can go on. Here's your next statement. I've seen a victory in every battle because he fights for me. My security comes from Jesus. Here's the next one. I have access to peace no matter my circumstances. My rest is in Jesus. Regardless of circumstances today, where's your hope grounded? Where's your peace found? Rest. Rest. Next move. Reverse grip. Rotate. Tricep kickback. Reverse grip. You got it. 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2. Here's one. I am generous in how I give, trusting he supplies all my needs. My provision comes from Jesus. I am generous because I trust that he's going to give me what I need so I can give freely to others because there's no lack and he's going to provide what I need. I trust him. My provision is in Jesus. 4, 3, 2, rest. Some of us are getting to practice that in real ways, right? Shuffle, 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 cross. That's coming up in 10. Here's another one. I speak life into others. I am built for relationship. My kindness comes from Jesus. Ready to go. It's not dependent on me. We were built for community. As much as we want to pull back and say that we don't need it or that it doesn't matter, it does, and the Lord's going to show us how to do it in the right ways. Come on. Come on. I love this move. Take up some space. Hup. 4, 3, 2. Rest. L raise. No, just kidding. Snatch. Snatch. Add that optional squat jump if you need more. I enter every day with gratitude, knowing it's a gift. My life comes from Jesus. So what would that look like today? Come on, join me. What would that look like today? Entering each day with gratitude. Can I tell you the truth? That's not what I thought of when I woke up today. So you better believe it's how I feel now. You do the next right thing, the hardship comes later. It comes later. Come on, you're at 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good job. Now we'll do that L raise. Upright row. Let your heart rate come down. 10 seconds. I have access to peace no matter my circumstances. My rest comes from Jesus. Today, the trap room, a push-up challenge. It is Romans 15:13. That's a powerful verse. Look it up. Look it up today. Come back and comment. Tell me your thoughts. Come on. Pull those shoulders out of your ears. I'll bend my arms just a little bit on that. All right. 3, 2, 1. Set them down. Catch your squats. 4. Here's your mod. Okay. You pick. down three. We only have one more. And a bio. We're almost there. Three, two, one. Here we go. Stab the feet under. Come up. Hold. Back down. Under. Now, if you have really tight hips like I do, you'll find you struggle a little bit with your form. That's okay. You can march it wherever you need to be. Come on. All right, for those that are able, pick it up. Speed it up. Come on. Here, five, four, three, two. You rest. One more round. One more round. Yes, you can. I am wired with purpose and the capability to do it. My confidence is in Jesus. I'm wired with purpose. It's who He's created you to be. Ready? Go. We're not going to sit and stay stuck. He's called us to be used for His glory today. You, right where you are, able to be used today for something bigger than yourself. You just got to get out of the way. Come on. Last time with this move today. Throw into your jack. Three, two, one. Rest. Reverse grip row. Rotate. Kick back. 10 seconds. Good job. Good job. Here, five, three, two, one. Here we go. Reverse grip. Rotate. Tricep kick back. Set your gaze. Now pull your belly in. Pull your belly in. Neck is nice and neutral. 45 degrees. When you kick those arms back, engage the tricep. Squeeze. Come on. Everybody can do this. Everybody can do this. Three, two, one. Shuffle jab with a cross. 12 seconds. Oh. Good day. Yes, you can. Created, called, given purpose. Ready, set, go. Hup. Come on. You can do anything for 30 seconds. Maybe your move looks like this. That's good. But I need you to not hold back. Okay? So whatever all out would look like for you today, I need you to give it to me. Hup. What if you went lower and quicker? 8 seconds. Come on. Five, four, three, two, one. Well done. Snatch. Optional squat jump. My heart rate's up. I love and affirm, no matter my mistakes, my significance comes from Jesus. Ready? Go. Optional squat jump if you want it. If not, you snatch like you need it. Come on. It's a power move. So none of this slow, okay? Give me what you got. 15 seconds. Come on. 10. You're almost there. You're almost there. 5, 4, 3, 2. All right. 2 moves left. L raise, catcher squat, then a finisher. We're done. L raise is coming up in 5, 4, 3. If you need more rest, you take it. Here we go. L raise. Upright row. Yes, you can. Yes, you can. I need you to stop talking yourself out of it, okay? Come on. Same thing as what's happening. My daughter likes to run, so I've been going with her. Not because I love to run, but because I love my kid. So we go, and y'all, within 10 seconds, my mind is saying, turn back, Kara. It's too hard. You weren't made for this. But instead of listening, 3, 2, 1, catcher squat. Instead of listening, I take control of my thoughts and I say, I'm going to persevere. May not be easy, but I was called for hard things, right? Catch your squat. Last time with this move, here's your mod. Ready? Go. Come on. Snap those feet right underneath you. Come on. 15 seconds. Speed it up if you can. Come on. Take a mod if you need it, but don't stop. I'm gonna go with some fast punches. You pick any move you want. I need 45 seconds. It's gonna feel like a long time. This is it for the day. Thigh your way out. Ready? Go. Go. Come on. This is the last thing you're doing today, so I need you to not hold back. Okay? I'm dying and gasping for breath. We're tempted to say, I'm dying, right? Not you. You're learning to live. You're learning to live. Come on. Good news is, you're halfway. You're halfway. Somebody else doing these with me, your shoulders are dying. Come on. Woo! I enter each day with gratitude, knowing my life, my purpose, my hope are in the Lord. 7 seconds faster. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Holy moly. Air five. Air five. Let your heart rate come down. I speak life into others. I am built for relationships. My kindness comes from Jesus. I am generous in how I live, trusting He supplies all my needs. My provision comes from Jesus. I will stand in victory in every battle because He fights for me. My security comes from Jesus. Let your heart rate slow, and then I want you to just start stretching right there where you are. Oh, I'm so proud of you. I'm so proud of you. You could have taken the easy way out there, friends. You didn't. You could have stopped. You didn't. Now maybe you took a big break, but resting's not quitting, right? Resting's not quitting. And the next time you show up and you press in again, you're gonna be a little bit stronger, a little bit more easy, more able to endure. Never been a moment you are forgotten. So you're just letting your heart rate come down and you're beginning to stretch right there however you need to today. You have been broken. And I'm proud of you. Maybe you watched the whole thing, right? Maybe you're still in the bed. I do that. You know, if I'm not moving, lots of times I'm watching other instructors who are. Partly it's because I want to learn. Partly it's because I want to remember I'm not in it alone. Partly it's because I want to cheer them on. But maybe you watched the whole thing today. Could you come back later? Maybe just try a piece of it. Could you come back later and try to remember one of the moves and do them while you're cooking dinner today? Could you come back later and add another round? What does that look like for you today? I told you at the beginning, this is my fresh start day. This is the day that I have to confess and admit I know better. I know better. And I have taken the easy way out now for about 6 weeks. And that's hard, y'all. But the Lord's been kind to show me there's a better way. There's a better way. He's not mad at me. He's not disappointed in me. He hasn't turned His back on me. But He's taught me there's a better way. There's a better way that I am free to eat and move and live however I want to. But I'm not free from the consequences of it. And the consequences are too great right now. So I'm limping alone because I haven't done what He's told me to do. Y'all go ahead and get on your mat. Keep stretching. I'm wired with purpose and the capability to do it. The writer of this said, my confidence comes from Jesus. I would say to you, I'm wired with purpose and the capability to do it. My confidence is in Jesus. It doesn't just come from Him. He is the place our confidence is rooted. I am set apart to make a difference, fully embracing my gifts. My calling comes from Jesus. Again, my calling is in Jesus. And when we realize that, we stop looking at the gifts He's given other people and we're willing to just go share our own. It matters. You were called and equipped. You were given a gift to be used for His glory. And most of us have shrunk back from using them because we just see gifts that other people have. And we feel like ours should look like theirs does. So we just don't offer up anything. We're missing out. We're missing out on that. The Lord's not getting the glory He's due through our lives. He'll get it, but it won't be through us. I am loved and affirmed no matter my mistakes. My significance comes from Jesus. And the Lord last night would let me sleep. And He revealed to me a place of striving and sin that I've been holding on to. It's rotten fruit. It's rotten fruit. And last night He revealed to me that again and again and again, I'm searching for affirmation. I want significance from other people. I want to be validated from other people. And it's not fair of me to expect that from them, and it's not healthy for me to depend on that for my well-being. I'm loved and affirmed no matter my mistakes. My significance comes from Jesus. Could you say the same today? I have a bright future. My feet are set in spacious places. My hope comes from Jesus. I stand in victory in every battle because He fights for me. My security comes from Jesus. If you're done stretching, go ahead and take your posture of rest. If you want to keep stretching, you feel free to. I stand in victory in every battle because He fights for me. My security comes from Jesus. I am generous in how I give, trusting He will supply all of my needs. My provision comes from Jesus. I have access to peace no matter my circumstances. My rest comes from Jesus. Let me say that again. I have access to peace no matter my circumstances. My rest comes from Jesus. I speak life into others. I am built for relationship. My kindness comes from Jesus. Our emotions, our feelings, our responses are fleeting and they will shift. But we can ask the Lord to help us. My kindness comes from Jesus. I enter every day with gratitude, knowing it is a gift. My life comes from Jesus. Today there is something He wants to tell us. Today there is something He wants to do through us. We get to shift our perspective. I'm going to give you like 1 minute here. I'm going to be quiet and I just want you to listen. So breathe deep. If you're willing, turn your palms up to receive. Let Him speak to you right where you are. Today we just thank You that You are so kind to us. You are patient with us. That You are generous with us. That You have gone before us. That today we can be reminded that our hope is in You. Our security is in You. Our peace is in You. Our victory is in You. Our life, our breath, our hope. It's in You today, God. So we thank You for another day. We thank You for a chance to begin again. We thank You for the shift that comes in our hearts and in our minds when we're willing to stop and listen for Your voice. So today, before we go into another day, we stop and we surrender all of our control. We cast it onto You today, Father. We surrender all of our problems, all of our worries, all of the burdens we've been carrying around. We cast them onto You. We thank You that You are willing to help us. We surrender control of all of our things to You, Father. And we say, have Your way today. We love You. Thanks for these people, God. I pray that this time has been a blessing to them and that we would be a blessing to You today, Father. We love You. It's in Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Amen. So good, y'all. So good. Are you sweaty like I am? That's something. I want to come read your comments. If you got to go, thanks for joining us. I'll be back Wednesday morning. There has been a little...